Hey guys, what's going on? That only Calvin here, and today I am bringing you another Black Ops 2 gameplay commentary. Now today, the gameplay supplied by Danny again, thank you very much. A 31 free-for-all with Swarm and K9 unit. Very well done, Danny. I'm not going to be talking about the gameplay though, because I don't have it. I can't supply gameplay. So there you go. That's just a quick bit about it. No, the commentary today is going to be about the PS4. Now, if you don't know, PS4 was announced on the 20th of February, and it was like a massive press conference in New York. Now, I stayed up to watch it. It was at 11 o'clock in the UK until 1 o'clock in the morning. So, you know, like it's a bit late to stay up, but it's worth it really, because I wanted to watch what they were doing with it. Now, the first thing that I really picked up on was like the controller. The controller, they've changed a lot. Well, I say a lot. They've put a lot of, well, they put a lot of work into it, obviously. Like they've changed this. This is one of my like I don't like this about the PS3 controller. That's the R2 and L2 button. Now they've changed that, which I'm really glad about because they are awful. They've changed them to Xbox style, which I'm glad about. They've bulked the controller up a bit, which again they needed to because the Xbox controller, the Xbox controller is far superior. But the PS4 controller has the LCD touchscreen in it. I'm really looking forward to that. I'm really looking forward in how they're gonna incorporate that into games. How they're gonna like what they're gonna do with it. And they've also got the share button on it. Now, if you don't know what it is, the share button is basically, say you're in a campaign game, and you do something absolutely amazing, or something happens, something awesome happens. You can stop, like, quickly stop your game, like take a chunk out of that gameplay, share it with your friends or mates on PS3 or whatever, or PS4, and then get straight back to your game. I think that's epic. That's just fucking home run here. Like, that is amazing. That's just absolutely epic. Really enjoyed seeing that. Now, quickly onto like the specs. I'm not a computer nerd, so you know I don't know much about computer specs or anything like that. But I know what they've done. Basically, they've upgraded the internal like hardware, RAM, whatever the fuck it is, from 4 gig to 8 gig, which is fucking like it makes it twice as fast, obviously. Let's hope it does anyway. I've never had a problem with the PS3, like stopping like properly. It's frozen on me quite a few times, but you know, like that's because it overheats. It's not been doing that recently, which I'm glad about. So yeah, and the specs of the graphics, they've changed the graphics card to a PC GPU, I think it was, or something stupid like that. Apparently that's fucking amazing. I looked at the gameplay that they like showed us. That looks fucking class. I'm not gonna lie, it looks absolutely amazing. Something else that they've done. I don't know whether party chat's going to be on it. I really hope party chat is going to be on the PS4 because I hate the PS3's chatting system, shit like that. You can also watch friends playing games on the dashboard, like the XMB. Looks fucking immense. And now quickly, like I've got 20 seconds to talk about it. Games. Bungie, who made Halo, bringing out a game. I don't know whether it's going to be on PS4 and Xbox. But really looking forward to that. And Diablo 3, never played it. Was going to pick it up. For the console, really looking forward to it. Anyway, guys, very quick video. Hope you enjoyed. See you later.